Hi, welcome to another episode of the HiTech Air Reactor video blog. Today, we're going to take a look at the Model 110, reactor pad rotation, and filter changeout. So let's get started. Alright, so here we have the inside of the Model 110. We're going to rotate the reactor pads and change out the filter. So we have a 20 by 20 by 2 MERV 9 air filter here. You can get these pretty much anywhere. You can buy filters. I got this one online. So we want to go ahead and change this one out, put a new one in. And you just want to make sure that the airflow is pointed towards the fan over here. All five of the reactor pads we're going to remove, and we're going to rotate them 1/4 of a turn towards the top of the unit. So as long as we do that each time over the course of a year, these will get rotated evenly. So we just want to keep doing that for each one quarter turn each towards the top. And one thing to point out here, you can see where the UV bulb was, it tends to fade out, break down the filters a little bit here. So that's the reason why we want to rotate these, so we get kind of an even burn in of the filters. Okay, so the one thing that I want to point out on the final one, again, you can see where it's faded a little bit. There's a grid on the back side of the frame that you always want the grid to face the fan. So anytime you pull these out, if you get confused as to which one is which, the closest one to the fan will have the white side facing the grid. The rest of them have the orange side facing the grid. So we'll rotate this 1/4 turn and reinsert it. The other thing you might want to do if you have smoking in your environment is to wipe down the bulbs with some isopropyl alcohol. You should also wipe or vacuum out any dust that is collected around the door frame or the bottom of the unit. Okay, so that wraps up the Model 110 reactor pad rotation and filter changeout. Thanks for watching the video today, and if you have any questions or comments, please post them below. We'll see you next time. Head over to our webpage at www.hitechairreactor.com to learn more about the HiTech Air Solutions air reactor. Here you will find information about the different air reactor models. You can also visit our blog, review our FAQ section, and request a custom quote tailored to your home or business. You can also reach out to us via email at info@hitechairreactor.com. Thanks for watching.